I'm Bishop William Shomali, Auxiliary Bishop for the Latin Patriarchate of Jerusalem. I was initiated to the term ecology or environment slowly. When I was a student in the sixth elementary, very young, our teacher of geography told us that the Amazon forests in Brazil are the lungs of the world. So this, then I heard about deforestation. One man cuts the trees in order to use them for furniture, etc. And I heard also later on about the pollution of rivers, of seas. I heard also many comments. One Chernobyl atomic reactor in Russia exploded or filtered radioactivity. The same happened in Japan exactly 2 years ago. It was a very large disaster. So all these things together educated me to the importance of protecting the creation, to protect the world in which we live, so that we can breathe fresh air, drink clean water. This is important, and to have also healthy food. We are related. Our life is related also to the creation through the air, the food, the water, etc. We know from our faith that God created the world, and He created it perfect, harmonious, beautiful. And He wants us to keep it as stewards for our own interest. If we keep creation, it's our salvation. If we don't keep it, it will be our own destruction as human beings. So to say the truth, according to me, to respect the creation, to fight pollution, is an act of faith. Working together on ecology and environment unites us. Because here there is no dogmatic difference, no ethical difference. We all agree that we have to respect the environment, the water, the sea, the river, the mountain, the gardens, the forests. I don't see any exception to this rule.